Station Houston on 2 for talk. Are you ready for the event?
Houston Station on 2. I'm ready for the event.
Japanese Aerospace Exploration Agency. This is Mission Control Houston. Please call the station for a voice check.
Station, this is Ms. Tomoe Shinohara in Todoroki Stadium, Kawasaki. How do you hear me?
Shinohara-san, Todoroki 競技場の皆さん、こんばんは。こちら国際宇宙ステーションです。よく聞こえます。
Shinohara-san, everyone in Todoroki Stadium, this is ISS. I can hear you very well.
Onishi-san,
good evening. I'm Fukuda, mayor of Kawasaki City. Very nice to talk to you. First of all, we are very glad to see the Soyuz spacecraft successfully launched and docked with ISS. Well, your stay in space has just begun, and you have a lot to do. But I'm sure your long-time training will pay off. Good luck with your mission. Here in Todoroki Stadium, which is a home stadium of Kawasaki Frontale,A professional soccer team in J1 League in Japan, we are joined by many kids with their parents, Frontale supporters, and students from your alma mater, Seiko Gakuin Junior High School. And they have been waiting for this moment. So please give us your message from ISS.
はい、福田さん、どうもありがとうございます。はじめまして、JAXA 宇宙飛行士の大西と申します。おかげさまでですね、無事に。
Thank you, Mayor Fukuda. Nice to talk to you for the first time. I'm Onishi, JAXA astronaut. Soyuz spacecraft was successfully launched, and I was docked with ISS. 1 month have passed since docking, and I got used to my life on ISS. My work has been making progress very well. Right after.Graduating from school, I stayed in a dormitory in Kawasaki. I lived in Kawasaki City for 2.5 years, so I was a Kawasaki citizen back then. And I'm very glad to talk to the soccer fans, Kawasaki citizens, and the students from my alma mater, and I was looking forward to this event. Onishi-san, I'm...Sumie Komori, I'm going to serve as an MC from now on. Now let's get started. The Q&A session. Children will ask you their questions by themselves. Four students from the elementary school. I'm Haruto Ozeki. When you sleep in zero gravity, what kind of body position do you take? And when you dream in space, are you weightless in your dream?
はい、質問どうもありがとうございます、実はですね、この無重力状態では私たちの体っていうのは何もしてないと。
Thank you for your question. But to tell you the truth, this state of zero gravity, you can relax if you're not doing anything. So you're floating in the air. It's just like you're sleeping on the bed. The muscle has no stress.There's no directions in space. And you cannot lie on the bed. So when you sleep, well, when you relax, you take this kind of body posture like this. On the Earth, you have a gravity. So your arms were down, pointing to the ground. But when you are relaxed, your arms bent like this in a relaxed position. And if you are not fixed to anywhere, you tend to float in the air. So you fix your body or you sleep in a sleeping bag attached to the wall. 1 month have passed since I came to space, and I'm taking a very good sleep, and I don't remember the dream very well, but one dream I remember very well is that I'm on the Earth and I'm walking on the Earth. And when I wake up, I notice that I'm still in a microgravity and floating in the air. So it's kind of funny.Thank you for your question. I'm Haruka Shigenai, sixth grade of elementary school. Do you have a chance of having a fever or stomach trouble or catching a cold in space? What do you do in such a case when you get sick in space?
はい、質問どうもありがとうございます。私たち宇宙講師はですね、普段から、よく寝ること、それからよく食べること、
Well, thank you for your question. We, the astronauts, try to have a good sleep and eat a lot to keep ourselves in good shape. But because we are humans, soyes, there are possibilities that we get injured or we get sick, like youBut in that case, there are enough medicine on ISS, or when we get sick, we can take medicine. Or on the Earth, you have doctors. So we can talk to doctors on the Earth via television channel. So we have a very well backup support. And we, the astronauts, also are trained to perform a very simple medical treatment. For example, if you have a decayed tooth, and then we can, if you have a feeling fall out from your teeth, we have been trained to fill the decayed tooth. So unless you are in a critical condition, we are okay on this space station.I'm Wataru Shimizu, sixth grade of the elementary school. When you eat space food, do you heat it or eat it without heating? What is your favorite space food, if you have any?
はい、質問どうもありがとうございます。宇宙食はですね、暖かくして食べるものもありますし、冷たくして食べるのも両方あります。
Thank you for your question. Well, space food can be heated or you can have it without heating it. They are both cases, just like the food you have on the earth. Most of the food have no water content. It's freeze-dried, it's dried. So we addhot water or water to restore the previous condition. I like rice, so on ISS, I'm looking forward to having Japanese food, especially curry rice. But we couldn't bring them a lot. So I'm very looking forward to having a curry rice once a week. And Japanese food are very popular.For other astronauts, like mackerel, miso seasoned with miso paste, and such Japanese food is very popular for the other astronauts. I am Fuka Araya. Can you kick a ball or head a ball in microgravity? Or what happens to a ball or to your body when you do that?
はい、質問どうもありがとうございます。今日こういったスポンジの当たっても痛くないボールを一応持ってきました。
Thank you for your question.
宇宙でも普通に。
Here I have a ball, sponge, metal sponge. It's very soft, so it's not so painful. Even I'm hit by it. Yes, I can kick a ball or head a ball, but it's slightly different from the cases on the Earth. Because when you kick or head a ball, it doesn't come back to you.And it bounces back when it hits somewhere. For example, lifting could be very difficult. So unless it hits somewhere, it doesn't come back to you. But what is good about playing in space is that I'm not a good soccer player, but I can do it. I can...play a soccer techniques very easily. Captain Tsubasa is a title of the manga animation manga book, and Captain Tsubasa was a very popular manga book. And this main character of Captain Tsubasa anime book is very good at overhead shooting. And I can do it very easily in space.Even I can do it in space. I'm wondering where the ball is heading. Anyway, even if you kick a ball, it doesn't affect my body. My body is much heavier than a ball, so yes, I can kick a ball. I'm a sixth grade of Kawasaki Elementary School. Ryuki Miura is my name. I have a bad leg, but can I move my leg more smoothly in space than on the Earth? What is the most difficult motion for you in space?
はい、質問どうもありがとうございます。そうですね、宇宙ではですね、地上のように足を使って歩いたり、
well, thank you for your question.
移動するときもこう
やって、well, in space, just like on the Earth, you can walk, you don't have to walk with legs, so unlike on the Earth, so you can move around with arms, so you don't have to use legs so much.
地上と比べると、
Here in space,
自由さは全然少ないと思います。
You can move around with arms. You don't have to use legs, so you can move more freely in space. The most difficult motion in space, well, the most difficult motion is to be still. I am now floating and moving a little bit in space. It's really difficult to stop your body. I have to put some stress in my body, otherwise I just keep floating in the air. I'm aSara Suzuki, fourth grade of Miyamaidaira Elementary School. How many times have you gone around the Earth already? Can you see Kawasaki City from ISS?
はい、質問どうもありがとうございます。国際宇宙ステーションは90分に1周というスピードで地球の周りをぐるぐる回って。
Thank you for your question.
1時間半に1回、
ISS
やってきます。
Has goes around the Earth once in 90 minutes. So I have a day and night once in 90 minutes, and I think I have gone around the Earth about 650 times because 40 days have passed since I came to space. I haven't seen Kawasaki City directly from space.But Kawasaki is a city where I used to live, so I'm looking forward to seeing the city from space. I'm Yuto Goto, third grade of the elementary school. Is it true that you drink urine as drinking water on ISS?
はい、よく知ってますね。おしっこ飲みますよ。とってもおいしいです。
Yes, you know it very well. Yes, I drink urine. It tastes good. Well, but it doesn't mean that I'm drinking urine as it is. Please don't misunderstand. I'm not a weird person like that. On ISS, we have a system to convert urine into a drinking water. We have a big equipment on ISS. We can turn urine into very clean water. Here I have a clean water inside this bag. This is made from our urine 2 or 3 days ago.
嫌だったんですけど、実際来てみると本当に普通に美味しいです。はい。
At first, I was a kind of embarrassed to hear that we drinkwater made from urine, but I've got used to it. It tastes good. Konishi-san, how do you do? I'm Kengo Nakamura, the captain of the team Kawasaki Frontale. I often find it difficult to get the team together because in Frontale we have players with various personalities. On ISS, do you have any tips for building a good teamwork with other crew members on ISS?
中村さん、はじめまして、大西です。そうですね、キャプテンというのは非常に責任もありますし、大役だと思うんですけれども。
中村さん、how do you do? 大西。
コマンダーと言
って。Captain has many responsibilities. I think it's a very tough job to do. On ISS, we have a commander, a captain, so to speak, on ISS. And captain and we are the crew members work together and build a good teamwork in performing our works. Commander has a lot of responsibilities, but each crew member has his own or her own duties, and each one of us is always thinking what we can do for others. And if individual member performs, does his or her best, that will improve the overall performance of the team. So Nakamura-san, you are a captain of the team, and I think you have a great responsibility, but I think it's very important for you to pay attention to individual players, the work, and build a team spirit. Have you ever seen UFO before? Have you ever seen aliens? I think the aliens exist. What do you think about that?
はい、UFO はですね、もし見ても言うなって言われてるので、本当のことは言えないんですけど、残念ながらまだ UFO は
UFO?
言いません。本当です、それは。
I'm told not to tell you what I've seen.
宇宙人というのは絶対にいると思
う。I haven't seen UFO yet. That's true. But just like you, Nakamura-san, I do believe that there are aliens.Because there are so many stars around us. We are living in the vast universe. And
it's
very hard to think that we are the only living creature in this universe. From the aliens, maybe we, the people on Earth, may look like aliens. So if you deny the existence of aliens, that means that we deny the existence of us. So...I do believe they exist. Onishi-san, sorry for my tough question. Finally, I'm going to pass the ball to you on ISS, so would you please receive it? So, Kengo Nakamura is going to kick the ball. Are you ready?Onishi-san, have you got the ball?
Ah, ball が届いたみたいです。ちょっと待ってください。
Yes, I've got it. I think I've got it. Just a moment, please.
はい、ちゃんと中村選手の蹴ったボール宇宙ステーションまで届きました。ありがとうございます。
Yes, I've got the ball kicked by Nakamura. Thank you.
お兄さん、本当ありがとうございます。
Thank you very much, 大西さん。
宇宙にいる大西さんに川崎フロンターレ初優勝というタイトルを
I hope I will send you a good news that we won our first J1 League champion title. My teammates and our supporters will try hard to make that happen. So I also wish you a good luck. Good luck. So this is, we are setting yells for Onishi Takuya in a soccer style.
はい、皆さんどうもありがとうございます。皆さんの応援ちゃんと宇宙ステーションまで届きました。皆さんの様子が本当に目に浮かぶようでした。
Thank you everyone.
皆さんも同じだと思いますけど、
I hear your cheers here on ISS.
本当に力になります。
I think soccer players
and me,
for us, your cheers are quite encouraging.And I'll do my best in the rest of my mission. Thank you very much for this opportunity. Thank you, Mr. Onishi. We are looking forward to seeing you on Earth after you return. Lots of thanks to you.
ありがとうございました。
Thank you.
皆さんいかがでしたでしょうか。
Station, this is Houston ACR. Thank you. That concludes the event.
Thank you, Japanese Aerospace Exploration Agency participants. Station, we're going to go back to normal space to ground comm.